I'm Eitan Shetta with Awesomeo. We have three plays for you on this Friday evening on prizepicks.com in the NBA. But before we give you that, we have a promo code, of course. It's Awesomeo, AWESEMO. You put in 100, we'll put it up to 100. That's right. Awesomeo is the promo code and will match your first deposit up to $100. Okay, our first play on Friday night for prizepicks.com. We're going over the 23.5 points projection for DeMar DeRozan taking on the Magic. Now, with the matchup in tow, there is a little bit of the blowout factor here for the Bulls to just run all over Orlando. But at the same tune, there's also a great opportunity for someone like DeRozan specifically to kind of get back on track in that mid to high 20s range where we're used to him finishing at the end of each night. Two slow games has dropped this number for Prize Picks, and I think we should take advantage of it. It is to 23.5, and normally that's high, I think, for a lot of people, but 17 points, 18 points before that, both in losses for the Bulls. So clearly a great opportunity for the Bulls to bounce back against Orlando, but more importantly for DeMar DeRozan to use this game as a chance to get right. Normally it's a team who gets right. In this case, it's going to be DeRozan. Maybe hit a couple of threes. He hasn't hit a three in two games. So expect that to bump up as well here. And that's why we open things up going over that 23.5 for DeMar DeRozan. All right, our second play on Friday night's prizepicks.com NBA slate is DeJounte Murray. Now, Murray just comes off a 22-point game against the Atlanta Hawks. Prize Picks in this matchup against the Celtics has Murray's number at 18.5. We on Awesomeo across the board, DFS, multiple sites, Alex has Murray projected pretty high, pretty big game expected from Murray on this individual standpoint against the Boston Celtics. You look at that number, 18.5. He's hit that at least 18 in three of the last four, four of the last five, five of the last six. You keep going back. Every now and again, there's some dip below 18, but it's only for one game. And then it's followed up by an immediate bounce back. Minutes are going to be there for Murray as well. The floor that we've seen really this month has been 31 minutes outside of the opener against Indiana way back. But recently, at least, you're in that 34 to 38 minute range. Plenty of opportunity on the Spurs, as we know, for Murray to be the main vehicle of offense. That number, I think, reflects the ups and downs, but not necessarily the consistencies of Murray. So we'll jump in 18.5 points for Murray and go over that as our second play here Friday night on prizepicks.com. All right, last one. Our third play is, as you know, we love to go to the projected threes. We'll go with Steph, right? Who better than to hit Steph here? Now, this is at 5.5. He comes off a 6-point night against the Philadelphia 76ers on Wednesday evening. 6-3-point night, I should say, against the Sixers. 25 points in total. But we don't care about total points. We just care about, can he get to six threes? And yes, three of the last four, he's hit over at least six threes. But you look at that game against Toronto, a little bit back before that game against Charlotte. He's going to take a ton of threes. I have no doubt in this matchup Friday night against the Blazers, but Portland's going to make it difficult for him. Portland is not going to make it easy by any means. Two guys in that backcourt that are going to put pressure on the Golden State Warriors backcourt defensively. And I don't think this is just going to be a 19-shot launch night that we've seen in the past for Steph, 17, 14, 16 threes. You're probably going to see somewhere along the lines of seven or eight threes for Steph. And that's why it's going to be a little more difficult for him to get to six overall threes. Still has a big night. I don't doubt that. But when it comes to 5.5, we're going to go under 5.5 projected threes for Steph. All right, one more time. DeMar DeRozan, over 23.5 points. Murray, over 18.5 points. Steph, under 5.5 projected threes. Put him in a flex play on Prize Picks. Now, you must hit two out of three in your entry. If you do, you'll win 1.25 what you put in. If you hit all three in the flex play, then you're going to win 2.25 of what you put in. You want a bigger payout? Don't worry. We've got you on the power play on Prize Picks. Now, you must hit all three in this entry. If you do, it will pay back 5 times your entry fee. Before you do anything, use our promo code Awesomeo, AWESEMO. and we're going to match your first deposit up to $100. I'm Eitan Shader. You're all set Friday night in the NBA on PrizePicks.com. Have a great night.